Barcelona President Josep Mario Bartomeu has resigned, with the entire board also stepping down from their posts. Bartomeu's decision comes after several months of criticism in the wake of Barcelona's 8-2 Champions League elimination to Bayern Munich, as well as Lionel Messi's shock request to leave the club shortly after. The president was to officially leave his post next year, with elections to be held in March, but the club's members called for a vote of no confidence in an effort to get Bartomeu out immediately. The backup board repeatedly tried to postpone the vote, but on Monday, local authorities rejected the club's push to delay the proceedings. As a result, the vote was set to go ahead in the coming weeks, but will no longer be necessary as Bartomeu and the board have stepped down. Bartomeu joined Barca during Joan Laporta's presidency and ascended that role himself in January 2014. He became the 40th president of Barcelona after replacing Sandro Rosell following his resignation. During his time in charge, Barca won La Liga 4 times as well as the 2014-15 Champions League, but his time in charge will largely be defined by the club's failings in his final seasons. The 47-year-old ends his time in charge of Barca after nearly 7 years.